Shania Twain and Brad Pitt.
It's hard to choose.
I love Shania Twain. I always thought she was beautiful and very talented. Anyway, I just never liked this song because just Brad Pitt just mind his own business, being one of the best actors in a lot of terrific 90s movies.
Sure.
And out of nowhere, Shania Twain just calls him out in one of her songs. Like, I ain't impressed. So what, you're super handsome and famous and you're a movie star?
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be ironic or something. I'm not sure. But I'm not really sure about
that. She says, okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much. It's not like she's saying, okay, so you're handsome, like Brad, or you're talented. She just calls him out.
They don't even know who Brad Pitt is anymore.
Oh, well, are you sure?
I never even heard of him.
Okay, so you're Chris Pratt. Okay, so you're Chris Pratt. That don't impress me. Let's give it a go. Here she is, Miss Kari Nelson, doing this song to trigger me. Microaggressions.
Tell me, you must be joking, right?